Yeah, the gymnastics at the end there was really crazy good, and the music just blends together. It really works together.
Well, I've actually been watching Cirque du Soleil since I was like 6 years old, so this is like a huge thing for me. It's mind-blowing.
The flips in the last one were pretty cool.
Yeah, the gymnastics and then also the trapeze artists there.
I couldn't believe how flexible that gal was that was going up.
Oh,
like she could, did she have bones? I don't know.